Check out this cruiser.
If you look down there, it actually has hydraulics.
That's pretty cool. There's the switch right there. Dual spring suspension.